Now to a story you'll see only on 12.
I was just so mad that he did it in front of my kids that, you know, I'm trying to set a good example for them, you know, and for him to do that in front of my kids really made me mad.
A complete stranger jumps into action after a man robs a local bank. The man who helped police nab the suspect speaks to Just One Station. From the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News reporter Marilyn Scherer has the exclusive interview in Pawtucket.
Pawtucket police are investigating a bank robbery that happened at 5 p.m. on Friday. Fortunately, they have a customer that helped them catch a thief. Stephen Nadrowski is an out-of-work East Providence man who's being hailed a hero after chasing down a bank robber who police say robbed the bank inside the Cottage Street Stop and Shop in Pawtucket.
Here I am, struggling, you know, scraping my money together, and he's thinking he's going to rob a bank, so I just chase after him.
Nadrowski, who is 6'6" tall, says the suspect was about 6'3". He says when someone yelled the bank was just robbed, he began chasing the suspect out of the store. He says he came close to tackling the suspect, but then he hopped a jagged chain-link fence and ran toward a nearby apartment complex. Police arrived and caught the suspect.
I came pretty close to getting him, but he hopped the fence and he cut himself up pretty bad topping the fence.
The unemployed Nadrowski says he was at the checkout paying for his groceries with his wife and kids, and that's what motivated him to chase the suspect.
I was just so mad that he did it in front of my kids that, you know, I'm trying to set a good example for them, you know, and for him to do that in front of my kids really made me mad. So I didn't want him to get away with it.
Nadrowski says he wasn't frightened, but was glad that police arrived when they did. Now, police tell us the suspect was unarmed and they have identified him as 46-year-old Arthur Stanley of Pawtucket. They say he's charged with second-degree bank robbery of a Citizens Bank. Police also tell us that this bank robbery was unrelated to one earlier on Newport Ave. Reporting with the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Marilyn Scherer, Eyewitness News.